Good evening and welcome to the JV contest between the Cameron Commons and your Cumberland Beavers. Starters for the Commons are Jeremiah Martinson, Bryce O'Dash, Scott Butterfield, Parker Davis, and Chase Howell. And for the Beavers, Carson Kaplan, Parker Peterson, Edwin Martinez, Mason Kavanaugh, and Kelvin Cunningham. Let's play basketball. Calls up 31 Davis, his first team first.
Thank you. Thank you. Come on.
his first team fifth, chipping in for the Beavers. Number 23, Hunter Durston.
Thank you.
the leaders in the new team called Baloo.
Thank you. Thank you. Basketball.
and shoot two. Calls on number 33, Hawkins first, Hawkins second. Checking in for the comments, number 35, O'Dash.
Here we go, wait, come on, boys.
Thank you.
to shoot free throws. Ball's on 35. Old Ash is second. Team third. Checking to the beaters, number 23, Hunter Harrison. For the Comets, number 22, Martin Singh. Number 10, Silverman.
Thank you.
Sticking into the comments, number 22, number 10, Silverdale. Sticking into the Beavers, and going back up to Cunningham.
Oh!
We have the Cumberland High School Pep Band under the direction of Mr. Nate Pierce.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening, and welcome to the Night School Outdoor Gymnasium by John Shelford for tonight's Heart of the Door contest between the Cameron Cobbins and your Cameron Beaver. Cobbins is a campus that is giving the WIAA required good sportsmanship and education-based sporting events. Attendance at interscholastic activities is a privilege, with the expectation to exhibit positive and respectful behavior. For the enjoyment and respect of all in attendance, your cooperation in demonstrating the high ideals of sportsmanship is expected and greatly appreciated. Now please rise and be able to remove your hats. Place your hand over your hearts as we honor America and those defending our freedoms with the singing of our national anthem by Cumberland Senior Riker Allen.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner of the free and the home of the brave.
And now to introduce the starting lineups. First, the visitors from Cameron. Number 5 is senior Tessa Lucas. Number 15 is junior Carter Trinity. Number 23 is senior Corey Morgan. Number 30 is senior Brady Quinn. Number 32 is junior Chase Sisko. Lines are coached by Jim Brown, David West, and Kyle Woodpackis. And now for your Cumberland Beavers. Number 1 junior Shane Brookhammer. Number 3 junior Jack Smith. Number 4 junior Jack Thank you.
Okay, you must be good. Thank you.
falls under the jurisdiction of his first team seven.
Let's go! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
It'll be Portland basketball to start the second half.
Thank you.
again for the comments and the three CEOs.
Thank you.
you said.
Arm!
Thank you, Father.
Thank you.
Is third. Team four. Tell me, Bruce.